A Board of Education meeting leads to a pay raise for several principals. Calhoun County Board of Education members voted to increase four elementary and middle school principals' pay, as well as renew their contracts. Superintendent Joe Dyer says the principals deserve the raise and that the raises are appropriate. While the majority of the board members agreed with Dyer, board member Toby Burt said he would not vote for any raises unless all the employees are taken care of.